focus on cooking our steak. So let's do that. All right, so I have 2 teaspoons of smoked paprika. I have 1/2 teaspoon of garlic powder. I have 1 teaspoon of kosher salt. 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper. 1/2 teaspoon of garlic powder. And 1/2 teaspoon of cumin. Cooking off our steak. Mm-hmm. As you can see, they ready. They are ready, ready. Just like right here. Look at that.
Mmm. Steak burrito bowl, y'all. Top that boy off with some salsa. It's a done deal.